Hello everyone, I Rohan Sharma welcome you to RS Learning. So starting with the last video of Nationalism in India, let's talk about the sense of collective belongings. It says nationalism tab spread hoti hai logo mein jab ek collective belongingness ki feeling ho sab mein. Matlab har individual samjhe ki wo isi country ka citizen hai, wo ek part hai ek badi community ka. Jab unhe realize ho ki aisi koi unity hai which binds them, jo unko unite karti hai. So this feeling came of a country partly through the experience of united struggle like the non-cooperation civil disobedience and partly through cultural processes. Kuch aaya united struggle se aur kuch cultural processes se. So there were a variety of cultural process through which nationalism captured people's imagination. In this, history and fiction, folklore and songs, popular prints and symbols all played an important role in the making of nationalism. अब काफी बार ऐसा होता है that nation is symbolized in a figure or an image to which people can identify the nation. In the 20th century, with the growth of nationalism, it was first time that the identity of India came to be visualized as Bharat Mata. पहली बार कब हुआ? 20th century में हुआ कि इंडिया को ऐसे विजुलाइज किया गया भारत माता की तरह. Now who created this image? It was first created by Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay. In 1870s, he also wrote Vande Mataram as a hymn to the motherland. It was later included in his novel Anand Math and was widely sung during the Swadeshi movement in Bengal, which is now our national song too. Now, moved by the Swadeshi movement, Abanindranath Tagore, remember the name? Not Rabindra, but Abanindranath Tagore painted his famous image of Bharat Mata. अब जो उन्होंने पेंट की थी वो कैसे थी? द भारत माता वॉज शोन एज ए एस्केटिक फिगर हु इज काम, कंपोज्ड, डिवाइन एंड स्पिरिचुअल. पर अब ऐसा नहीं है कि आगे भी उनको ऐसे ही पोर्ट्रे किया गया, नहीं. विद टाइम एज इट टुक डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स इट बिगेन टू बी सर्कुलेट इन प्रिंट्स, उनको अलग अलग तरीकों से दिखाया गया. कभी उनको काम एंड डिवाइन दिखाया गया एंड कभी उनको फियर्स एंड एग्रेसिव दिखाया गया. The idea of nationalism also developed through a movement to revive the Indian folklore. In the late 19th century, nationalists began recording folk tales sung by bards and toured villages to gather folk songs and legends. Unka manna tha ki isse true figure milti hai aapke culture ki, aapke history ki, which otherwise was corrupted and damaged by the outside forces. In Bengal, Rabindranath Tagore himself started collecting ballads and nursery rhymes and myths. In Madras, same kind of work was done by Natesa Sastri. Jo Rabindranath Tagore ne Bengal mein kiya, wohi Madras mein Natesa Sastri ne kiya, and he published a massive 4-volume collection of Tamil tales which was known by the name The Folklore of Southern India. Kis naam se jana gaya? The Folklore of Southern India, composed by Natesa Sastri. अब जैसे जैसे नेशनलिस्ट मूवमेंट स्प्रेड हुई, लीडर्स बिकेम मोर एंड मोर अवेयर ऑफ सच आइकन्स एंड फिगर्स फॉर यूनाइटेड पीपल एंड इंस्पायरिंग देम. ड्यूरिंग द स्वदेशी मूवमेंट इन बंगाल, अ ट्राई कलर फ्लैग वॉज डिजाइन विद 8 लोटसेस एंड अ मून, जिसमें जो 8 लोटस थे दे डिपिक्टेड द 8 प्रोविंसेस और द 8 स्टेट्स जो डायरेक्ट कंट्रोल में थे ब्रिटिशर्स के, एंड द क्रिसेंट मून डिपिक्टेड द हिंदूज एंड मुस्लिम, वो डिपिक्ट करता था हिंदूज एंड मुस्लिम्स को. By 1921, Gandhiji himself designed a Swaraj flag with a charkha in between, representing his idea of self-help. Gandhiji ne khud design kiya tha 1921 mein. Ab ek aur tarika jisse nationalism ki feeling ko badhane ki koshish ki gayi thi, that was the reinterpretation of history. By the end of 19th century, काफ़ी लीडर्स को लगने लग गया था दैट टू हैव अ फीलिंग इन ऑफ प्राइड ऑफ वन ओन कंट्री, इंडियन हिस्ट्री को एक नए तरीके से देखने की ज़रूरत है. ब्रिटिशर्स ऑलवेज सॉ इंडियंस एज प्रिमिटिव एंड बैकवर्ड, जो इस काबिल नहीं है कि वो अपने आप को खुद गवर्न कर पाए, सो इसलिए वो हमारे ऊपर बैठे थे. एज अ रिस्पॉन्स टू दिस, Indians started recalling the old time and the India's glorious achievement in art and architecture, science and mathematics, law and philosophy, religion and culture. And in their view, जो हमारा culture था, tradition था, उसमें decline सिर्फ तभी आया जब India को colonize किया गया, India colony बन गई. These images and efforts tried to unite people, but not without a problem. अब problem क्या थी? As the image and icons were Hindu, the past glorified was a Hindu period. People from other community started feeling left out. Now talking about the conclusion, as the anger against the Britishers rose, Gandhiji tried to shape this anger in the form of a united struggle against them. अब जो movement start हुई, उसमें diverse groups थे, diverse classes थी जिन्होंने participate किया, and हर किसी की different expectations थी स्वराज को लेकर, freedom को लेकर. And because of this, हर community, हर class के लिए स्वराज का अपना अलग meaning था. The Congress under the leadership of Gandhiji tried their best to resolve such conflicts and disputes between the communities. And इसी वजह से movement के दौरान काफी बार ऐसे होते थे groups में disunity आ जाती थी. And इसी reason से popular movements like non-cooperation, civil disobedience, इन movements के बाद हमारी country में एक phase आता ही आता था of disunity and clashes. So what came out was a nation with different voices asking for their freedom from the colonial rule. So students, the video ends here only. Hit the like button agar pasand aaya ho and do subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Keep watching and keep learning. Thank you. Take care.